Internet speeds are measured on how much data your internet connection can transfer per second. This is measured in megabits per second, MBPS. You download and upload information from the internet, so each internet connection has a download and upload speed. What is download speed? Download speed is the speed at which information is transferred from the internet to your computer or mobile device. The faster the download speed, the faster web pages, photos, music, and video will be downloaded from the internet onto your PC or mobile device. Download speed is almost always higher than upload speed. This is what is known as an asymmetrical connection. This is because the average person spends much more time downloading information than uploading. Broadband connections that have the same download and upload speed are referred to as symmetrical connections, and they are more expensive. The following common activities rely more on download speeds: viewing websites, watching a Netflix movie or show, shopping online, scrolling through social media, viewing YouTube videos, streaming music services. What is upload speed? While downloading information is more common, some online activities need data to travel in the opposite direction. The upload speed is the rate that data is transferred from the user's computer to the internet. Activities that use your upload speed include sending emails, playing online games, video calling such as Skype and WhatsApp, backing up data to online or cloud storage, posting photos on Facebook and other social media websites, uploading videos to YouTube and similar sites like Flickr, working on live cloud-hosted documents like Google Docs or Microsoft 365. Do you know what your download and upload speed is? The advertised speed is based on the speeds that at least 50% of the people with that package get at peak time, so there's a chance that you'll get less. You can find out what your internet download and upload speed is by using a free internet speed checker. You can use the broadband speed checker at checkmybroadbandspeed.online using the link below.